السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we will learn about إدغام. إدغام is one of the rules of نون ساكنة and نون التنوين. And the meaning of إدغام is merging the sound of the نون ساكنة or نون تنوين with the following letter. What is the following letter? يا, ميم, واو, نون, را, and لام. يا ميم واو نون را and لام with one condition. The condition is it should be in two words. If the rule is in one word, then the idgham will be cancelled. And for يا ميم واو and نون, we do idgham with غنّة, with the nasal sound. For را and لام, without غنّة or without the nasal sound. So we'll take some examples. If the following letter is ya, we have ya, noon, mi, waw, la, man, ra. If the following letter is ya, so this is in two words. The end of the first word is noon. The beginning of the second word, the other second word is ya. Noon and ya, how do we read it? Usually you will not find any sign on the noon. So you would, instead of the sign, you will read it, you will do the nasal sound, which is مي, مي يقول, مي يقول. So we remove the noon and we'll put the nasal sound, or what we call it غنّة, غنّة. It's better to remember the name غنّة. مي يقول, مي يقول. This is with غنّة because it is ya. If with the تنوين, this is تنوين ضم. برق يجعلون. There should be a noon here, but we remove it and instead of the noon we put the nasal sound, which is غنة. برق يجعلون. برق يجعلون. If the second letter is noon, then من نعمة. من نعمة. So we don't have noon. The sound of noon is not there. It's only the nasal sound. With تنوين, نون التنوين. يومئذ ناعمة. يومئذ ناعمة. Here should be يومئذ ناعمة, but we remove the noon of تنوين and we will read it يومئذ ناعمة. If there is ميم, beginning of the second word, then we will read it مِمَّال, مِمَّال. It's supposed to be مِن مَال, but because of the إدغام we read it مِمَّال. We remove the نون. With the نون التنوين, لُؤْلُؤًا مَنْثُورًا, لُؤْلُؤًا مَنْثُورًا. With واو, موال, موال. نون التنوين and واو. ولكل وجهة, ولكل وجهة. So for ya, noon, ميم and واو, we do the غنة or the nasal sound. We have for لام and را, it will be without the nasal sound, without غنة. So from ميم, we go straight to the لام. من لدن, من لدن. فسلام لك. This is with تنوين. فسلام لك. It is the right word is فسلام لك. فسلام لك. But because of the غنة, we do فسلام لك. سلام لك. With را, من ربهم. From the ميم you go straight to the را. من ربهم, من ربهم. We remove the نون and من ربهم. We remove here the نون of تنوين. غفور الرحيم, غفور الرحيم. And because the را is here with فتحة, so it will be a happy letter. But and we have also four words which are exceptional. The rule of idgham is in the word, but we don't do the ghunna and we don't do the idgham itself because it is in one word. The condition is for ghunna, for idgham, it should be in two words. See, here all are two words. The noon is in the at the end of the first word, and the letters of idgham is in the beginning of the second word. So here we have dunya, we have noon sakina and ya, noon sakina and ya in dunya. Here we have noon sakina and ya. Here we did the idgham, but here we will not do the idgham for the word dunya. We do not do the idgham because it is in one word. The condition is it should be in two words. We have here also bunyan, bunyan noon sakina, and after it there is ya. So we don't do the idgham because it is in one word. Bunyan, we read it normally, bunyan as usual, bunyan without any ghunna. Then we have qinwan, qinwan is noon sakina, and after it there is waw, like here, minwal. Minwal, noon sakina, and after there is waw. We here we will do the ghunna because it is two words. But qinwan, we will not do the idgham because it is in one word. Then we have the last word, it's sinwan. Sinwan, noon sakina, and after it there is waw. But we don't do the idgham. We cancel the idgham because it is in one word. Min, well, here in two words, so we'll do the ghunna because it is in one word, we don't do the ghunna. So these are exceptional words. These are the only four words in Quran that we don't do the idgham with it. So this is the idgham rules. Should be in two words. And if it is in one word, then the idgham will be cancelled. We read it normally as the way it is, without any ghunna. Thank you.